My name is David Tu. I'm an application engineer for Agilent Technologies and soon to be Keysight Technologies. In today's video, we're going to talk about channel coupling. So it can actually be really challenging for engineers like you to couple two channels together and keep a phase, amplitude, or frequency relationship between the two channels. The act of keeping them synchronized as you change a parameter is actually pretty difficult, and it can be actually very tedious. In today's video, we're going to show you a dual channel Trueform generator, which makes keeping track of those two signals a lot simpler. Some challenge areas where this can be used is maybe you have a divided frequency where you have two taps in your circuit and you want to have the same signal but maybe a different frequency ratio. Or perhaps you have a opposite amplitude in your signals and you want to maybe create a differential signal. So let's go ahead and go to our function generator and do that real easily with the front panel. So right now I already have two sine wave outputs. I've got the generator, the 33600A, in dual display mode, so you can see channel 1 and channel 2 together. So let's go ahead and turn on dual channel, which will turn on our coupling, and let's turn on frequency coupling. So let's go ahead and set channel 2 to be half the frequency of channel 1. Press done. And you can see on the generator that the frequency is of channel 1 is 1 kilohertz and the frequency of channel 2 is 500 hertz. Over here on the scope, you can actually see that visually. So as I change the frequency of channel 1, you can see that channel 2 is about half of what channel 1 is. So no matter how where I go. So that's frequency coupling. If I go back to dual channel mode and look at the amplitude coupling, let me turn that on. And now as I change the amplitude on channel 1, channel 2 is going to change exactly the same. So it's going to keep that relationship with barely any work on my part. So Trueform waveform generators makes it a lot easier to simulate a pair of signals that are related with either your phase, amplitude, or frequency. Save time and frustration with Trueform. Thank you.